Applying a heat shrink tube is simple. Choose the correct inner diameter and shrink ratio. Consider the inner diameter before and after shrink. Also consider the diameter of the cable inclusive its cable sheath and the diameter of the uninsulated wires. Measure the length of the part that must be insulated. Keep in mind that your insulation by the heat shrink tube should already start around the cable sheath. Once you have determined the cable's diameter, the wire's diameter and the length, you can either take one pre-cut piece from one of our assortments or you can cut off the length you need from our other packing types. Slide the pre-cut piece of heat shrink tubing over the cable. Repair and connect the cable. Slide the pre-cut piece of heat shrink tubing to the spot where it should shrink. Heat the heat shrink tubing evenly on all sides until it shrinks tightly around the cable. If electricity is available, we recommend the use of a heat gun. If there is no power supply nearby, you can use a mobile gas burner. Avoid direct contact with the heat source. To get an overview of the different types of heat shrink tubing that WKK offer, you can view our flow chart, so you can easily determine which type of heat shrink tubing will be the most suitable one for your intended application. Do you want more information? Visit wkk.eu or contact us for more advice.